Hello everyone, from this video, let's learn how to code our own custom indicator step by step. This is the first video of the tutorial video series for coding. So we will start from a very simple example as the stage for the beginners. First of all, we need to prepare two stuffs. One is Fintechee trading platform and the other one can be any text editor. We have provided a lot of source codes templates in our trading platform. We just need to get the source code template there for free. We will choose ATR as our template in this tutorial video. Copy the source code and then paste them into the editor. And we change the name of the indicator to Hello World. Okay, after that, we can change the description. Okay, the third parameter is a callback function, we will edit it later. In this tutorial video, we will not use any parameter, so we can leave the parameters list empty. And we will use just the one data input. So we can remove these two elements and just keep one element here. And rename it to volume. Because we will access volume as our data input. And after that, we just need to edit the data output. We will just output one line, so we need to remove this one and keep this one here. And rename it. The name can be any string, so we name it test. We will render it, so keep it visible. And the render type is line, so just leave it as default. We will not change the color, so just leave it. And we will render it in a separate window, so just leave it as default. Okay, now let's edit our callback function. Because we will not use parameter, so we can remove this line. And we will have just one data input, so we can remove these two lines. And we can change the variable's name and simplify it. We will use just one data output. The data output's name is test, so we need to edit this one. Okay, in this indicators on tick callback function, we will not do any calculation, we will just show that volume data. We just need to copy the data input array to the data output array. Straightforward. So we need to edit the source codes here. Okay, so this line will help us move the data input array into the data output array. Okay, very simple, right? And remove this line. This line is to call a common function used for generating a moving average. We will not generate a moving average in this video, so we can remove it. It's done. And then, we just need to copy the source code. And paste into our console panel and run it. It's done, now you can find it here. Okay. Let's see how it works. And just add an indicator and choose the custom indicator that we just coded and run it, edit. It's done successfully. Okay, cool. Hopefully this tutorial video can be helpful to your trading. Happy trading every day. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.